again for another captivating fireworks display. Every Friday at...
Joe, please welcome the country's...